All right. Mako reactor's going down. I have to say that so far I'm very disappointed with Barrett's voice actor, both his English and his Japanese voice actor. So I guess he's a lost cause. The Japanese voice actor is way too comical, and the English language voice actor is way too gruff. Like, very poorly written, no matter who's voice acting him. So that's sad. Bye. Not interested. Ow. Guess I can't go up. You're not gonna help me, Barrett? Oh well. Excuse me. Yeah, I guess it was pressure. I'm out. Guess I can't escape from a fight, huh? Where's Garrett? He's already up there. Guess you weren't gonna help me fight those guys. We're on a clock, you know. Just saying, would go a lot faster if you would help me kill these guys. Hey, thirsty girl. Ah. Eh. More Hollywood spectacle. Well, from Japan, but anyway. Yeah, she said thank you, not my hero, but again. English localization. It's a better localization than the one on the PS1. Yeah, it's a better localization than the PS1 ever got. So I'm not gonna complain about that. Thank you. Gomennasai. I mean, not Gomenasai, but you know what I mean. Did I take damage by blowing? Did I take damage? Arigato. But I guess it's a more informal way of saying thank you instead of saying arigato. I barely know Japanese. I'm picking up stuff as I go. Hey Garrett. I can't move the camera here, so. Climb with one hand too, that's how you do that. So why were those enemies fighting? Why was I forced to fight with those enemies when I was running away earlier? Did they get in my way? Did I forget to kill them on the way down? He won't die yet, maybe later in the game, but not now. No spoilers for a 20-year-old game, I have no idea. 15-year-old game? This is a 25-year-old game, dude. Not dead yet. Wait, now is he dead? Yeah, now he's dead. Crap, this again. Let's see, abilities. Well, I guess we can do a spell to get things started. Barrett. I pressed R2 for Barrett. We got all of his MP back. That's cool. But he doesn't have enough attack battle points. Worry about that later. Okay. Get to it. Yeah. Stick to Punisher mode. Okay, it's ready to go. Abilities, focus thrust. Okay, so that builds up the stagger meter more quickly. And once he's staggered, we can focus on wiping him out. Stag it. Commands, abilities. Wrong guy. Braver. He's down. Commands, Barret, abilities. Temporary reduced damage taken, no. Too bad I didn't have this when I was fighting the boss. Okay. Significantly increase the stagger. Not yet, we'll save that for later. Might want to stagger him again. And he's down. He's going down very quickly. Now he's down. We did not have time to mess with him. So I like how basically Barret's the only guy who uses a gun at this point in the game. Be with you in a second. That was like I even needed that. Oh well, I'm not complaining. Free stuff. So it's an action RPG, you gotta do stuff. Hey guys. Okay, switch modes. There, sorry, switch modes. Sorry, wrong button. I had to press the triangle button to switch modes. Okay, now I need Barret. There we go. Overcharge. Okay, that helped. Okay, they're dead. So I needed Barret to finish them off. All the enemies were out of range. I need a Barret there to finish them off. Camera seems very cooperative, so. Of course, it's a corridor. It should be well behaved. That's one thing they definitely wouldn't be able to add in Final Fantasy on the PlayStation 1 version. They hadn't quite figured out the whole camera system. It would have been like Resident Evil or something. Operator mode. Ugh, missed. Okay, abilities. Braver. I'm the shock trooper. That's a big hit. I have to dodge this guy. I'm gonna have to dodge this guy. He's trouble. He somehow dodged all that. Are we going the right way? No, we're not. I broke those boxes a few minutes ago, so we're going the wrong way. We have time, though. I want to say they added an extra fight that wasn't in the demo originally. Hey, guys. Okay, I can't use that yet. Let's build my meter. Careful. These guys will kill you. I need help. Items. Potion. Gimme. Just in time. These guys are gonna be a problem. He's dodging all of those? Might depend on the mode I'm in. It might depend on the mode I'm in. I'm about to use regular mode. Got a cure spell. Careful. Yeah, I needed that. Ow. So I guess it depends on what stance they're taking. So I have to hit him at the dodge and then hit him after they move. You have to hit him after they stop. I have to dodge their attack and then hit him. He's gonna interrupt me. That's the problem. We don't have time for this, by the way. Hey! He dodged. You have to wait till they land, and then hit them with that attack. Yeah, careful! Staggered, go get him! He's down. And he's staggered. He's dead. Okay, good. Ow! Who's that? Guess he wasn't dead. Aura. Is that all of them? No, it's not. Overcharge. Should have hid from that. Yeah, I should have dodged that first before I shot at him. The game is extremely button mashy at this point. It probably becomes a bit more strategic later when I get a few more skills. That was the only hard part of the game, right? So far? We're almost done. This might be one more fight, but it's supposed to be a lot easier. Nope, that's it. Get my water. Pretty sure it's not what he said in Japanese. Whatever. You again. Cloudo. Weapons and material. Okay, we're not gonna worry about it. Well, the one-time gig is over. Yeah, like I said, I'm gonna have to pull out the PlayStation Classic version and kind of compare it to this one. Now we're masking load times, are we?
これは町まで行っちまったかもな。町より星だろ。星の命ちょっと伸びたかな。そうじゃないと困る。さあ、外に出よう。ここ8番街でしょ。まだ先っす。よし、先導してくれ。了解っす。
Guess we're done with the demo. Well, down another corridor. So where do we save? I hope the game auto-saved, but here we are. So we have our Ground Zero save, and we have our Breadcrumb save. I already say I was able to record most of the music from the demo, so unless something's changed, I think we're already fine. Yeah, the load, the first load time was pretty bad, but I think we're okay now. I turned down the sound effects. This is cheaper to... Biggs and Wedge. I guess it's cheaper to do like a walk and talk here than to actually have a cutscene. Yeah. Which is unfortunate. It's like having the...
Yeah.
It's like we don't have to do the lip sync. You don't have to pay the animators to do a lip sync. You can just do canned animation for this part. It also makes the game easier to install because it's loading the rest of the game if you're installing from a disc. I don't know how long it would take to do it. But it takes a long time to install this game from the disc, by the way. Yeah, but the install, you have to install the game first before you're even allowed to play it. Yeah, you have to install it from the disc first before you're even allowed to play it, so that's another issue entirely. Company.
星の命を救うためんな。だよな。覚悟を決めて始めたことだ。まだ始まったばかりっす。俺たちの活動は星を救う。そのために必要な犠牲は払う。ああ、星だけじゃねえ。お前らの悲鳴が聞こえるぜ。
上等だ。全部俺が背負ってやる。不安、疑問、悩み事、それから報酬もまとめて俺におっかぶせろ。うん。で、リーダー、どうするよ。計画通りだ。
So now can I do another save? Wasn't even paying attention to the story. Gems of War's the clock's about to turn on Gems of War, so I'm getting ready to do the They got a class quest coming up, so I'm gonna unlock that. It's something I can play when I'm sitting through the cutscenes, I guess. I guess I could skip them. But I admit, for a game like this, I might keep the cutscenes. But I usually skip cutscenes, because a lot of them are just terrible. Okay. So I guess the game was pre-fetching the next area by... It was masking load times, I guess, by having us go through that tunnel. I've seen so many of these tunnels in these games. I always tend to believe that the game is trying to load another batch of assets.
じゃあ、後で。おい。約束の金は。アジトに帰るまで作戦。
った。
This arrangement's pretty good. Don't remember this music in the original game. It'll sound familiar if I listen to the soundtrack again. I gotta listen to the soundtrack. It's been decades since I've heard the Final Fantasy VII soundtrack.
Recovery material. Of
course. I'll give it. I got
help. It's work. Don't need a
letter. Good. I'm here.
いいから。
生き延びるのは運がいいやつか強いやつだ。あんたがどっちかは知らないけど。
しみる。
しみる。
これはもらっておく。
使い方は知ってるよね。
俺をなんだと思ってる。
Now I'm gonna teach you how to do things in this game. And we'll begin the tutorial.Okay, accept material and weapon. This was not in the demo, obviously. The demos gave you more than enough, so. I was less excited for this game after playing the demo, but I'm willing to mess around with it. Because I know it gets a lot more complicated than the button mashy demo was. The button mashy combat in the demo, anyway. Guess I have to set it here. For your armor, something up the material slot, yeah.This is apparently how the game handled, class, how you can create your own classes, basically, in Final Fantasy VII by equipping your materia in a certain way, because all the characters are the same, basically, unless you made them different by giving them different abilities using material. But usually, if you built optimally, then you just had a perfectly balanced team of three, no matter how you fought, because you never had more than three characters in your party.Which always frustrated me. Now I can use Cure. Yeah, so this is the Cure ability that Barret had. But I remember in Final Fantasy 4 and Final Fantasy 6 on the Super NES, you could play with five people in your party. So there's a bit more strategy to some of the combat, but Final Fantasy 7 took most of that away. It's like, hey, we can only have three people. And that, the graphics looked worse, but that was another issue entirely.I never liked the character design in Final Fantasy VII.
ちゃんと使ってね。それから、こっちは新入くんの度胸をたたえて、スリル満点のご褒美。じゃ、貨物車で。
Get on the train, as opposed to the bus. Hey, bro.
スラム行きの列車って動いてんの?
Hey, we got brothers in Final Fantasy VII. Who knew?See, even fantasy worlds could have black people in them, just saying.
Wait,
where?
Oh.
Thanks for pointing that out. If you can't get lost in a game like this, you're not allowed to wander around. It's a bunch, like I said, it's like the original Final Fantasy VII was kind of like this. Like there was very little exploration you could actually do. But then again, Final Fantasy IV and Final Fantasy VI were the same way. You couldn't really go where you wanted early in the game. Final Fantasy IV you never could, but Final Fantasy VI had the World of Ruin, and that was more open-ended.I want to say Final Fantasy VI was almost entirely on rails for the first half of the game. I'm gonna stop stammering, bear with me. How do you do, fellow citizens? Don't mind my big old sword. It's a light blade. It's just big. It's light. Hey, ladies. We'll be seeing more of him later. Yeah, they can't hide him. They can't introduce him later in the game. Because apparently in Final Fantasy VII, in the original PlayStation 1 game, you never saw him until like, what, 10 hours into the game, maybe 15? I mean, I've played the game for 4 hours already on the PlayStation Classic, but I've never seen Sephiroth. So, but they had to introduce him earlier, because you know. Yeah. The hardcore Final Fantasy VII fans will know how late in the game Sephiroth finally shows up. But obviously, like I said, it's been decades since I played the game, so I didn't see him for a while. Like, did you see him before the motorcycle chase or after the motorcycle chase? That part I don't remember. It's been so long. That's why I said, this part was never in the original Final Fantasy VII. All this, I mean, there was the wandering through the city to get to the, to get to Tifa's bar. Yeah, that was early in Final Fantasy VII. But they have to set up the rest of the game, obviously, because this is they're setting up a trilogy. A game that was originally on three discs is going to be on three separate, a game that was originally on three discs, I think. Was it a two-disc game or a three-disc game in the PlayStation 1? I don't remember. I think it was two. I don't have it. I have the PlayStation Classic version.
俺がこの手で持ちろん覚えているとも我々の大切な思い出だからなさてクラウド、お前に頼みがある。この星が死のうとしている。悲鳴も上げずクラウド。
Cloud. Okay, I get it. Cloud and Earth. Cloud and Aerith. That's what they were getting at. I finally figured it out.
<笑>息子だけは助けてくれと泣きついた女の声。切り捨てた時の感触さえ消えてしまうのだ。 我々をつなぐ絆の喪失は私自身の死よりも耐え難い。なあ、クラウド。力を貸してくれ。何？簡単なことだ。クラウド。走るんだ。逃げて。生き延びて。
ふざけるな!
いいぞ。それでいい。私を忘れるな。幻覚か。
So now what are we getting at? So after all that, yes, don't want to sit through that again. So we're doing this, huh? We're saving after every cutscene because we don't have to sit through that ever again. Yeah, I guess if you wanted to hear the music, you could turn down the audio, I guess. Turn down the voices. We're 90 minutes into this game. Well, it's a 50-hour game. Apparently, this game is really padded as is. I want to say it ends before you get to Midgar, right? Or at least it ends before you get to the open world. Because Final Fantasy VII apparently didn't have the open world till you got to the second disc. Which is the main reason I didn't like it. It was totally on rails for the first like 10 hours of the game at least. Maybe 15, I dare say. Final Fantasy VI was about as bad, but at least Final Fantasy VI had a few more options in terms of combat. This game was just about fighting and healing. There were no special attacks or anything. Every character was just exactly the same. Everyone had the same magic attacks. There didn't seem to be any differentiation between the characters in Final Fantasy VII when I first played it. So it felt like a step down. I'll go into more of that later. It's just the frustrations I felt playing Final Fantasy. It's hard to recreate the frustrations I felt playing that game when I first played it. They made that game for me. They made it for people. I was a massive fan of Final Fantasy back then, on the NES and the Super NES. And then this game comes out on the PlayStation 1, and I'm just massively frustrated the entire time. So now the game's gonna make me go up the stairs. I was gonna make me go down the stairs. Again, none of this was in the original game, but gotta pad the content somehow. Gotta set the table a little bit. I see that purple thing. Give me the purple thing. Oh well. Can't go that way either. Pizza! So, more strategically placed corridor design, huh? So I can't go that way because of the security. I can't go that way because I can't crawl over blocked cars or something. Yeah, I could blow up like a 20-foot robot, but I can't walk over a car that's parked. At least put some strategically placed rubble in there or something. Spoiler alert! She's really a man. Although in some fan art, she actually is. Yeah, don't let him get behind you. Just saying, don't let him get behind you. Wait, what? Daijoubu? Say hello to your waifu, fellas. The Betty in this Betty and Veronica situation. Wait. Didn't we meet Tifa before we met Aerith? In the original game? Never mind. Sorry. Yeah, didn't we meet Tifa before we met Aerith in the original game? Because, yeah, she wasn't in the original game this early. What the heck? That's right. Got that swagger. That's her song. I hear it. Oh, wait. It's a good thing I'm not really invested in the original version of this game. I may be really upset right now. With all these changes. It's a good thing I don't give a crap either way. Sure, officer, I'll put my sword down. I won't bother to kill you all in about 5 seconds. Okay, here comes the music. Dead. You guys are really slow on the trigger. What kind of cops are you? You're the worst security guards. You got beat by a dude with a melee weapon. You had 5 guns. Never mind. You had 5 guns. I didn't even need to block. You had 5 guns trained on me. No one of you took a shot. People were the worst. What are you, Japanese cops? Okay, that was a cheap shot. Literally, that was a cheap shot. I take it back, that was a cheap shot. Anyway. That might have been a commentary on non-Japanese cops, but we're going to talk about that later. Hey, guys. Hey, dude. Switch. So every time I dodge roll, was he looking in the opposite direction? Did he completely ignore the dude with the big old sword that killed two of his guys just a second ago? Like, seriously, and like, there are 3 guys here, I killed 2 of them, and you're looking in the opposite direction. I'm sorry, what were you saying? Yeah, go after the guy with the gun. Go after the guy with the gun. The guy with the machine gun. Yeah, go after the man with the machine gun, all you Final Fantasy VIII fans. I missed. Staggered. This is a very good rendition of the battle music. I dig it. A lot more urgency and much better instrumentation. The Final Fantasy VII, I said this before, the Final Fantasy VII soundtrack has some very terrible instrumentation. Terrible instrumentation. Too many weird horns. Just doesn't work. This is terrible brass. It's just terrible, terrible instrumentation. So, I mean, some songs sound better than others, but there's a lot of, like, really just ear-splittingly awful instrumentation in that PS1 game. Again, I mean, I remember as a kid saying, this is the sequel of Final Fantasy VI? This is the music they put in it? This is a CD-ROM, dude! How is the music sound worse than the Super NES game? Then I realized, then of course, Star Ocean 2 came out, and I'm like, this is how Final Fantasy VII should have sounded. And that was the game that made me into a Sakuraba fan. Because his Super NES music apparently wasn't that great, I need to listen to more of it. But his PlayStation music was on point. It's all sequenced too, just like this music. It was all sequenced, there was no Red Book in it. Well, there was like one Red Book song, I want to say. I'm gonna die. Yeah, I'm gonna die, it's not gonna go well. But yeah, like, this game and Star Ocean 2 had sequenced, like, chiptune music. Like, it's sequenced. Whoops. Didn't get my health back. Okay, spells. Cure. I'll take that health. Hey, guys. Ha! Surprise! .187 on an undercover cop. We done? No, we're not. Hey, bro! This is not good. This is not good. Yes, it's not good. Spells, cure, go.
Yes.
Okay, I needed that. Okay, I need that health. Dodge! Careful! There we go. Careful. Okay, command mode. Abilities. Braver. Hit him. Wrong guy. He interrupted me. No, he didn't interrupt me. I got both of them, though. Hey, bro. Careful. He interrupted me. Wow. Did I block that? My auto blocker, or am I holding the button down? There we go. Need that stagger. Yeah, I needed that stagger. These guys are gonna be a problem. Yeah, none of this was in the original PlayStation game. None of it. Not a single ounce of it. I'm just mashing on the button. No reason to complicate things. I'm using operator mode, but I'm using Punisher mode. Sorry. With the strong attacks. Fine. Yeah. So like I said, none of this is in Final Fantasy. None of this is in the original game. That's why it's a remake. So I can add more, empty spectacle. More shadow spectacle. Yeah, I'm gonna stop being mean. For now. I can't treat this game with kid gloves. This game of all games cannot be treated with kid gloves. You gotta keep it real. You gotta keep it 100. So we're gonna have to park your feelings for this video. Like I said, your cops are slow on the trigger and you got terrible aim. You'll fit right in. I guess this can be the cliffhanger then.